Hockey fans, we're back. Welcome to another installment of the life and times of Sureshot Dombrowski, a legend in sports second only to myself.
Just wanted to say I've really enjoyed watching my team play. It's given me a new outlook on how the game's played out.
As they say in your country, don't get caught with your beard in the mailbox.
Make a play like you did at practice the other day, and I'll put you through the glass rookie.
My dad's got a new job, and Grandpa really needs us right now, so we're moving.
That wasn't approved by me. I don't need your protection. What I do need is for you to slide down into the lower slot when we do the power play drill. Got it?
We have players around our net. Do we move the puck up the strong side?
Avete clou.
When I use the term wheel, what does that mean to you?
I would like to phone my grandfather and ask him.
Your grandfather's dead.
Next question.
What are you guys going to use? Cement shoes? Cat and nine tails? Waterboarding? Are you crazy? This is Canada. We're going to make you watch us eat a stack of waffles with the finest Quebec maple syrup that money can buy.
Get a couple of games under your belt. They'll see what we see.
And that is?
A young guy who's going to be a great hockey player.
Hey, easy on the future predictions there, Pop.
Yeah, we went through this last season with Billy, Dad. He's focusing on the fun part of hockey right now.
Okay, I can keep my mouth shut. I'd rather eat anyway.
I have some bad news for you and your son. Since his transfer into the new district has not been vetted thoroughly. After today, there will be a disciplinary hearing and he simply won't be allowed to play here.
Our thoughts are with Team Canada, because as I've said before, for Team Canada, death will come.
Impressive, keep those legs moving. You're gonna be great.
It's a lot of stress.
You've handled it really well, Billy. How are things going with Summer?
I want your leadership in the dressing room.
Why are you calling?
I miss you.
There it is. What have I always told you about getting to the point?